It's a big Hindu outreach by Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath ahead of the 2022 big battle, that is the battle for UP. The Chief Minister interacted with the families of Kairana exodus victims. The Chief Minister assured the Hindu families that efforts had been made to ensure not only their protection but also compensation would be paid, he said, to restart their businesses. Later, Yogi addressed a rally in Kairana, insisting that Kairana was not a political issue but a matter of honor for the BJP. A battalion of the Provisional Armed Constabulary, which is a PAC, has also been established at Kairana, and the Chief Minister inaugurated the battalion headquarters.
यहाँ पर PAC के एक बटालियन की स्थापना की कार्रवाई के लिए आज मैं स्वयं यहाँ पर आया हूँ और कुछ उन परिवारों के साथ भी मैंने संवाद किया है जो पिछली सरकारों के राजनीति के अपराधीकरण के शिकार हुए थे. उसमें से ज्यादातर परिवार वापस आ चुके हैं, उनमें एक विश्वास जगा है.
योगी जी, जब आपको पिछले 5 सालों का काम कुछ नहीं गिनाने के लिए रह गया तो आज आप कैराना मुद्दा उठा के ले आए. क्या आपने हुकुम सिंह जी की रिपोर्ट पढ़ी, फैक्ट फाइंडिंग रिपोर्ट पढ़ी, जिसमें पूरी तरीके से नकार दिया गया था कि कोई पलायन हुआ है. लेकिन आपको चूंकि हिंदू मुसलमान कराना है इस चुनाव को, आपके पास 70 लाख रोजगार देने के लिए नहीं है, महिलाओं को देने के लिए सम्मान नहीं है, किसानों को देने के लिए उनका बकाया नहीं है, इसलिए आप आज फिर से हिंदू मुसलमान करने लग गए.
Kumar Kunal is getting us more details on that story. He joins us from Ghaziabad for more on that and the battle for Kairana. In fact, we saw a lot of this being spoken about during the Lok Sabha elections as well. Kunal, this matter is going to heat up even further in days and weeks to come, and that I think is already indicative of the manner in which the BJP has now gone to Kairana, isn't it? Kunal, if you can hear me, I was telling you that in fact in days and weeks to come we can expect a lot more noise around Kairana, given that elections are just round the corner. The BJP had raised this issue even during the Lok Sabha elections.
See, the political significance of Yogi's visit is quite important. Yogi is going in assembly elections in year 2022, and this is the first visit of Yogi Adityanath in this politically sensitive and even religiously sensitive district of Kairana. And he visited those areas from where quite a few Hindu families have migrated during 2016-17, and he has also in fact visited the area during those years. So while he was addressing a rally today at Kairana, he has touched several sensitive issues like Ram Mandir, like the law and order situation in Uttar Pradesh, and various on various fronts. He also targeted the political opposition as well. He told quite clearly that these days many of the political leaders have started going to the temples, but that is the fear of his government. That's why they are going to and rushing to the temples. So there are so many issues which he has addressed during his visit to Kairana. But most importantly, he gave a message that law and order situation will be of prime importance when he will campaign during the 2022 assembly elections.
Yes, Kunal. Kunal, thanks for getting us up to speed with that. Kunal, with that report from Ghaziabad.